Oh, hi everyone. My name is Melissa for one. I'm so sorry I can't record my video for a long time. Well, because I was in the hospital for a long time for my chemotherapy. So I have 4 IV of chemotherapy. And so, yeah, so some nurse was very nice and kind. She gave me some sodas and it was a jello. And then my mom went to Togo's deli sandwich. They gave me some sandwich and chips. And so, yeah, so I was really busy and I couldn't record. And I'm so sorry about that. And they gave me some other medication so I could buy it at Walmart. And also, they sent a package of chemo injection shot. It's like a Monday, Wednesday. I had to give it myself. So they were teaching me how to use it. And they gave me this plastic red box where you put your needle in. And I was really happy that they taught me how to use my medication and stuff. And I'm really happy about that. And yeah, so please just go and watch the video. So I'm doing my cancer blog. And yeah, so my hair kept falling out a little bit. I was just taking a shower and my hair kept falling out. So it's like high doses of chemo. So yeah. So I'm keep doing my chemotherapy, so I can't record video, but it's a good thing, a good idea to watch my videos, and yeah. And please subscribe me. I need a lot of subscribers, and please watch videos. Okay, bye.